God, grant us the serenity to accept the things we cannot change, the courage to change the things we can, and the wisdom to know the difference. God, we'd like to thank you for this beautiful earth, for all the beautiful people on this earth, and let there be peace on earth, and let it begin with us. Lord, we'd like to ask you for the things that we need, not the things that we want.
We need a roof over our heads to protect us and give us shelter from the storm and the elements, and a place that our families can call home.
Nourishment to keep us healthy, strong, and disease-free, to ward off sickness and promote health and prevent injury. And Lord, we need the transportation that gets us to and from our destinations in life, but also gets us safely and securely from the starting line to the finish line in the sport we love so much of motocross.
And Lord, we need employment so that we may pay our debts and our bills to society and have just a little bit left over to enjoy this beautiful earth that you offer us. But most of all, Lord, we need the companionship of our family, loved ones, friends, adversaries, and animals. And we need your love, your guidance, your acceptance, the strength to carry on as
adversaries
will.
And animals.
Lord, thank you for love, peace, your prosperity, acceptance, happiness, hope, health,
carry on
patience,
your
willingness, and tolerance.
You
but above
peace,
all, prosperity, safety, and sportsmanship.
Of each and every one of us that join us, in Jesus Christ, our Savior's name, we pray, thy will not ours
be done. Amen.